Iliad is a very accessible take that style card game. It's for 2 to 4 players, ages 12 and up, and takes about half an hour to play. So whether your name is Homer or not, let's check it out. Before the game begins, each person or team will choose to be a different faction, either the Greeks, the Trojans, or the gods. For 2 players or teams, you'll choose between the Greeks or the Trojans, and the gods will be a neutral player. You'll be dealt between 8 and 12 cards, and keep all of them but 3 of your choice, and the goal of the game is to play your cards so you have the most points at the end of the game. On your turn, you will play 1 card, and the faction decides who gets the points for that round. The amount of points they get is decided by how many of the special abilities match the abilities of the previous card, and every match will be worth 1 point as well as the faction if that matches. So, if I did play Artemis on Hermes, there would be 1 point because Wise matches, and there would be 1 point because the faction God matches. So, there would be 2 points given to the gods. Or, I could play Odysseus on Hermes. In this case, both Wise and Sneaky match, but the faction does not. So again, that would be 2 points, and this time it would go to the Greeks. Then, you can choose one of the special abilities on the card that you just played to do that turn. So for instance, with this card, I could do the King ability, which allows me to look at 2 random cards from an opponent's hand and choose one to either play or steal. Or I could do the Wise ability, allowing me to draw a card and then play another one, or the Sneaky ability, which allows me to steal a point from an opponent. Now besides the 30 character cards, there are 2 special cards. The Favor of the Gods, which gives you 2 points, and the Trojan Horse, which takes away 2 points. Now these cards are going to be passed, stolen, and traded throughout the game. The game ends immediately when one person or team plays all their cards and they get 1 extra point. The player team with the most points wins the game, and in a 3-player game, that means the neutral gods could win and you both lose. I give the Iliad a 3.5 out of 5 stars. For me, it's a little light because a lot is out of your control, but I do really like that it's short. It's really accessible because it's a simple concept and it's extremely easy to teach to new players. But it's also good to have a game that kind of just riles people up as you're stealing and trading cards the whole time. And it's really nice to have a filler game that works well for 3 people. So check out the description below for more info on the Iliad.